the leg. Gordon Brown, textured like sun. Because he does that thing where he sort of, after he speaks.
Now I can ride a horse, I like them, yes. I'm a little bit scared, to be honest.
They've got a sign.
On the white one.
Police helmet.
White one.
Good look.
It's kind of a weird look.
No, that's not. Tall guy. I can do that.
God save them.
For a wonderful time.
Now if you're blue and you don't know where to go to, why don't you go where fashion sits? Putting on the wrist.
Cool, that bit.
There's a gun on your hand that's pointing at your head. You think you're mad, too unstable. Kicking in chairs and knocking down tables in a restaurant in a West End town. Call the police, there's a madman around. Running down underground to a dive bar in a West End town.
In a West End town.
We need to have got all of the Soho bit and Covent Garden done by 1 o'clock.
This is the very first time I've ever drank iced tea.
It's alright.
It tastes a little bit like tea, but not warm, but cold.
Yeah, cold tea actually, with a little bit of lemon in it.
Yeah.
I've been to Bow Church,
which technically, to be a proper East Ender, you've got to be born in.
Within a boat. We're
going to Belgium in, I think it's 3 weeks' time. I'll visit my great granddad's home break, and he died in 1917, so we're going to go visit him in my brother-in-law, yeah.
Off to see the dear old trouble and strife.
I'm going
to
learn it.
That's the wife.
On the Cain and Abel, you will always see a pair of Jack the Rippers and a cup of Rosie Lee.
I'll be leading the list, and I shall cut Lucas. I'll be leading the list.
We've got to go.
Then some Tommy Tucker, phone up to Uncle Ned. Oh, what a lovely night tonight.
I've been up since half five.
People so busy make me feel dizzy. Taxi light shines so bright. But I don't need no friend. As long as I get some Waterloo sunset.
British Telecom.
About 10 past two, James.
I started at 6 o'clock this morning. So that's my maths. My brain's gone to mush. So we're going to do Camden, Primrose Hill, shoot over to the museums, and definitely shoot over to Abbey Road.
Terry meets Julie, Waterloo Station.
everything from that side all the way. We've got to keep going. It's amazing, it's surreal. Here comes the sun. Who are they playing?
Here comes the sun. I say it's alright.
The world famous Harrods, which I never ever ever go to, so.
So what?
So I might as well go today.
Well,